How forward are you looking to going on this trip and trying to get the deal sealed here in the next couple of games?
Yeah, I mean, obviously we're in a pretty good spot right now. You know, we're in a good spot going into these last six games, but we still have some work to do, a few more wins to get. It's always a fun trip going out to Western Canada, so I'm looking forward to it and playing those teams. But we know it's a business trip, and we have to get some points in the bank.
And you know they're going to be teams that are playing loose. None are in the playoffs right now, so sometimes those are more dangerous teams, aren't they?
Yeah, those are the harder games. They're going out there making plays, just having fun. Obviously, it's not fun they're not in the playoffs, but they're just going out there and playing hockey, and it's tough to play against. So we're going to have to go out there and be disciplined and play our structure. And if we do that, I think we'll get points in every game.
Well, this Edmonton game, you're going to be tested because of the guys that they have, and especially Connor McDavid. What do you have to do to slow down their forwards, make sure they can't play with the speed they want to?
I think just make sure that they play in their defensive zone. Just get pucks in, get pucks out. If you make their D turn and go back for pucks, it's going to be a hard night for them. We're a physical team. We're a fast team, so we have to play that way.
How much do you enjoy the challenge of playing against a team like this with a superstar like that? Because you know you're going to get matchups against him throughout the course of the game, and a chance for you to, you know, show your skill and shut him down.
Yeah, it's awesome. He's obviously one of the best players in the NHL, and it's fun to go out there and play against guys like that every single night and try and shut him down.
You guys you acquired depth at the trade deadline. You're going to need it now with some injuries, but it seems like everybody's just pulling in the same direction here.
Yeah, that's all we're doing right now is everyone's going out there and just doing their job and trying to pull their own weight, and it's been a successful couple weeks for us when we've been doing that.